Green goes back to get it. Loss for Larson. Ronaldo hits him like a freight train. Larson, that's going to be a penalty. Well, a lot of kinds of gestures coming right here from Dennis LaRue, but I've got to see what the call is here. Looked like a legal check from our look, but we'll get another look at it here.
Both referees came right up quickly, Jonesy, with their arms. Let's take a look at this. What do you think?
It looked like good body contact there. I guess Larson did turn into the check, and I guess from the referee's angle, looked like it was charging, but boy, it's tough to make a hit when you've got a full head of steam these days.
Minor penalty, boarding.
Boarding.
He's going to call that boarding, yeah. Now, he is a little off the boards, but he's sideways. Right at the last second, he tries to duck out of the way. He stopped moving. Ronaldo's already moving. And it's Larson's, basically, job to be able to get up and protect himself up against the wall.
Yeah, he had lost the puck there, Larson. That's why he put himself in a bit of an awkward position. But I can't even call that vulnerable. He still was in a position where Ronaldo hit him from the side and then turned to face the board. So,
and
tough call there.
We've seen Zach hit. He did lay off. He didn't give him the full Ronaldo hit right there. But bottom line is, it's a penalty. Zach Ronaldo, talking with him yesterday, he understands he's going to get some penalties called against him because he is Zach Ronaldo. He hits everything that moves, and sometimes, even when they're going to be good checks, he's going to get called. He has been able to accept that, and he thinks it's helped him in general to be able to accept that and not get frustrated and let it completely tear apart his game. Meantime, the Flyers try to kill it off. Late second period power play for the Devils. Zydlitzky holding.